I lied to myself. I towed the line. It wasn't my line. I played it safe, living in the city. But it was only a matter of time before my heart begged to exorcise the lie. Surely the panic rising in the aftermath of that visit to the
Fleet Feet.
I remember that day like a dull pain. It was mostly, if not only, the culmination of the truth that what I wanted, what I needed, was the moon and the wind and the shore and the ocean and the mountains and the warm rocks. The heat and the softness of the sunshine, the peace and the rawness of the storms and the colds, the motion and the rhythm and the ebb and the flow of the tides and the wind of this glorious weather all around.
Like to quit, that's fine, you never